Bloomington High School Jazz Rock Ensemble. It's known as WHS Jazz. Their big concert of the year is in April. The date is not exactly set yet. We thought we had it set, but then we found out we have several of our students are traveling abroad during the time that we're going to have the concert. So we are going to change the date, and if you would like to hear more of this group, just watch our website, which is www.wildcatbandsplural.com. All the information about the concert will be on that.
Thank you. Thank you.
think the reason is obvious that we named it that. This features our percussion section, in particular our mallets. The mallet players that we have are wonderful musicians. Most of them were pianists. They started out taking piano lessons when they were young, and they stuck with it. And you'll notice that they play piano, some of them, in the jazz band, and they play the mallet instruments with the concert band and the marching band. They work real hard all fall in marching band, but they don't get a chance to get much of the glory because they don't actually go out on the field and march. They're on the sidelines in what we call the pit area. And so because they work so hard and get very little applause, we thought we'd feature them tonight with this song called Red Sox Rock and Roll. Drum majors at the high school marching band level, junior drum major and senior drum major. People who have aspirations to be drum major audition during their sophomore year toward the end. And if they pass the audition, they become junior drum major. And if we let them live, they automatically move up to senior drum major in their senior year. The first two numbers are conducted by our senior drum major, Justin DeRosa.
Thank you.
That first number was the opener of our show this year, and it is from the musical Little Shop of Horrors. The second number is also from that musical. It's called Somewhere That's Green. And it features a trumpet solo by our senior trumpet player, James Hamm. James, stand up, where are you? There he is. James is multi-talented. Not only is he an excellent trumpet player, but if you went to see Footloose, you saw him in the part of Reverend Shaw. And he also auditioned this year for the Northeast Senior District Band and made it, which is really an incredible feat because the competition is fierce. And we are also very proud of him. Let's give him a round of applause. Then they go up and they play in this. And they also were in the musical. I like the people who were either on stage or backstage or involved in technical ways to stand up, please. It's amazing, isn't it? I mean, these kids are all, most of them honor students, and they're running in six different directions, and you all get to drive them there. We're proud of you too. That's nice. The next song, We're All In This Together, is from the musical by the, We're All In This Together is from the musical, High School Musical, which I'm sure you've all seen and heard. And it's conducted by our junior drum major, Bobby Folk.
Thank you.
subject of groups that don't get a lot of the credit, like the mallets. Flutes and clarinets have complained long and hard, and some of their parents, about not being able to be in the jazz band. And they're not in the jazz band because we don't want them to be. They're in the jazz band because contemporary jazz band arrangements don't include them. It's the instrumentation you see is what it is. In the old stage band days, you'd see the occasional clarinet or flutes, but those were saxophone players that doubled, and it would be for a short time, and that was it. But the people who are writing now don't write for them. So we decided that we'd feature them, and maybe they'll stop. So we're going to do We Wish You a Merry Christmas. They could have mentioned this before we went up here. No.
Obviously, you guys do not need to be, so I'm just going to stand over here.
There will be an usher standing with the box outside the door, so dig deep into those pockets, folks. And usually we ask you to stay here and wait till little kids get off, but they're not little. They can fend for themselves, so go right ahead on now. Thank you. Have a nice night. Sorry. Didn't know. Just like everything else around here, I'm always the last one to know.
Okay, so every year we say thank you. We're going to say thank you with flowers as every year. So once we get flowers, we can start the thank you. We have flowers.
Thanks for staying, guys. Alrighty, so we have three bouquets of flowers to go out. And the first one is the lady who brought you the 50-50 raffle, Ms. Boland, the head of the Van Hearn.
And this point set is for someone who has been responsible for most of our personal growth and our musical growth throughout high school, Ms. Betty. We have one last thing. I lack pockets.
Mia, do you have a gift? I thought you had it. If I don't have it, you don't have it. Who has it?
Who has it?
Oh no.
He's coming, don't worry. Andy should have it. So I heard a funny joke the other day. Oh! It's Santa Claus!
Oh. All right, Chris, the other day I was after school and Miss Maddie was putting up the new riser things we have for the trumpets and trombones, and she was talking about moon sand and how she wondered what it was and what it felt like. So I got you some moon sand so you could tell us.
Well, aside from the moon sand, it's tradition that every year the senior class gives Miss Meddy tons and tons of random gifts that you would find at, like, I don't even know where. But, so we decided to break tradition this year because we decided that we were going to collect all the money that we would take, usually for a gift, and donate it and give it to Mr. L. So here you go, Miss Meddy. And happy holidays. Thank you so much. Have a good evening.